Dorothy Atkins received a special gift for her 101st birthday. She received the National PTA's Life Achievement Award. It's the highest honor the organization gives.
Dorothy Atkins is a tremendous role model.
Nothing is going to stop this lovely woman.
That's who I want to be when I grow up.
What has amazed me the most is how long she has continued to do it.
This isn't something she did just part of her life. She did this when she was raising her children. She managed to raise her children and teach and still belong to all of these organizations. And then even in retirement, she has continued to share with the community and with students.
Mrs. Atkins, we are proud to present to you the National PTA Life Achievement Award, the highest level of recognition in PTA. Thank you for everything you've done for us, our school, our community, and most importantly, thank you for being you. Congratulations.